Hey everybody, we're super excited to bring you worship this morning. I know that this isn't the ideal circumstance and the ideal situation, but we're here and I believe that we can usher in the presence of God no matter where you're at and no matter what we're facing.
Now
celebrate in times of a storm, God. We can celebrate in times when we don't understand what's going on around us, God. That you make a way when there's no way, Jesus. We're so thankful that we serve a God, Lord, that we can trust you. And we know, God, that even in this moment, even this time, no matter what we're facing, no matter what we're standing in, God, that we can trust you. And I just pray, Lord, that as we move forward in this worship set, God, I pray, Lord, that every single person that listens to this video, God, would just experience your presence, God. That we would have an encounter with you. That we would understand that your presence has no limitation of a building. Your presence has no limitation of reaching us right where we are, God. So I pray, Lord, that in this moment, God, that we will just wholeheartedly trust you. And we will wholeheartedly experience your presence right now, Jesus. And it is in Jesus' name that we pray.
Your face.
Another worship set next week, and we hope that this has prepared your heart for the word this morning.